song's called Go to Hell. It's always been dedicated to our washboard player who passed away this year. He was 20 years old, the raddest dude in the fucking world. He's the one giving you the bird right there on the finger in the fucking in the t-shirt. But his name was Dylan Wolf, and he was the shit. And the song is for him.
Well, if you don't believe in heaven, then you can go to hell. But all the low-down rock folks are passed away to dwell. Yes, all thick with smoke, mixed with miseries that they smell.
Thank you guys very much for coming out. More good bands to come, I'm sure.